Therefore, I shall devote 10 minutes daily to demanding of myself the development of the factors named in the 16 lessons of this reading course on the law of success. Fourth, I have clearly mapped down and written down a description of my definite purpose in life for the coming 5 years. I have set a price on my services for each of these 5 years, a price that I intend to earn and receive through strict application of the principle of efficient, satisfactory service, which I will render in advance. Fifth, I fully realize that no wealth or position can long endure unless built upon truth and justice. Therefore, I will engage in no transaction which does not benefit all whom it affects. I will succeed by attracting to me the forces I wish to use and the cooperation of other people. I will induce others to serve me because I will first serve them. I will eliminate hatred, envy, jealousy, selfishness, and cynicism by developing love for all humanity, because I know that a negative attitude toward others cannot bring me success. I cause others to believe in me because I believe in them and in myself. I will sign my name to this formula, commit it to memory, and repeat it aloud once a day with full faith that it will gradually influence my entire life so that I will become a successful and happy worker in my chosen field of endeavor. Sign your name. Before you sign your name for this formula, make sure that you intend to carry out its instructions. Back of this formula lies a law that no man can explain. The psychologists refer to this law as auto-suggestion.